weather advisory remains in effect until noon Eastern Standard Time today. Wind chill warning remains in effect from 1 a.m. Wednesday to 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time Thursday. What? Black ice and dangerously low wind chills expected. Wind chills as low as 35 below zero expected. Where? Portions of north central and northeast Ohio. When? For the wind chill warning, from 1 a.m. Wednesday to 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time Thursday. For the winter weather advisory, until noon Eastern Standard Time today. Additional details, plan on slippery road conditions. The hazardous conditions could impact the morning or evening commute. The dangerously low wind chills could cause frostbite on exposed skin in as little as 10 minutes. The wind chill warning means the combination of very cold air and the wind will create dangerously low wind chill values. Frostbite can occur quickly and even hypothermia or death if precautions are not taken. A winter weather advisory for snow means periods of snow will cause primarily travel difficulties. Expect snow-covered roads and limited visibilities, and use caution while driving. The latest road conditions can be obtained from the Department of Transportation website. The extended forecast from